This quick video is about how to add Snapchat widget on your current wallpaper on iPhone. And this process will be only works on iOS 16 or later versions. Okay, first open your settings app. Then scroll down and open wallpaper. Yeah, for example, this is my current wallpaper. So I don't want to change this wallpaper, but I want to add the Snapchat widget on this wallpaper means just click this, then you can see the option add widget. Touch that. Here scroll down and tap Snapchat. Yeah, here select any of this widget. I choose this one. And here you can choose your friend or group. I just tap this. Okay. And this Snapchat widget is for camera and this is for chat to your friend or group. To change this, just click that and tap choose. Then here you can choose your friend or group. For me, I just have one friend, so it just shows only one. For you, it differs. After you selected these things, just click. Just tap done. That's it. Yeah. This is how you can add Snapchat widget on your current wallpaper on iPhone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.